we are here to work with Alfie, our CORNCOB pilot unit, and get it ready to go out and see the world. Today is 2016, July 31st. After exactly 10 months of planning, making, designing, Alfie is finally ready. It's reaching a steady state, and we just wanted to quickly report how we are doing. With that, if you are ready to see Alfie, let's go. We have accumulated a whole bunch of data, so in the future we can accurately predict the power consumption, the performance, all that kind of stuff. So let's go meet Alfie. Here is Ming-Ming.
Hi.
Our Taiwan team lead, plant manager, who is responsible for making all of this. If you turn around, you will see how beautiful Alfie is constructed and assembled. In here, we have a tank holding the feed. Right now, we are using salt and ink color, which is the toughest constituent you can remove by filters. In the tank, as you can see, we have a mixer making sure everything is homogeneous before feeding to the Alfie. Right now it's running at 20 hertz, feeding the Alfie at about 8 GPM. That's the progressive cavity pump that we are using, and it takes the feed and send it on under pressure and go over to the top of the Alfie, and then exit at the bottom after the permeate is removed. Then come back around and come up here, and we measure the flow over here again. So after that, we have returned up and back to the tank, or we can take it away also by connecting to here.
Out here is the motor that drives the belt that spins the disc. And in here, through the sight glass, we can see some of the discs that are spinning. On this side would be the UF membranes. Also, on this side of Alfie, you can see the pressure gauge sensor. This sends back information back to the computer, and using wireless, we can control the whole CORNCOB system. And here, that is our pressure sensor. Originally, we talked about the feed pump controlled from here, the mixer, the two flow meters, and also the motor that control the discs. We have some more sensors over here. Pressure sensor, a sight glass, to another sight glass to see the RO membranes, and that is the main gist of Alfie.
This is our electric box. We have the monitor and control interface here, and alarm, and the watt meter here, and the pH meter, and also the switch for manual control and the automatic control. The clock indication light and the alarm light. And we also have the four extra clock here for any extra instrument we need. And we can see here, this is the drawing for to show our process roughly. This one is the tank containing the raw water here. So the water coming to the screw pump, and screw pump feed the water through the feed flow meter here, and into the Alfie CORNCOB vessel here. The water is filtrating in this vessel, and then the permeate comes out here. Concentrate comes out from here through this arrow and back to the tank through the another flow meter here. That's the control valve to control the flow rate. And then so the concentrate will go back into the tank. keep processing, and then circulating. We have a lot of parameters we can adjust by ourselves here. This is our electric box here.
Okay, here we have feed sample. We have our sample. Ming-Ming is going to help me test the results. So that's a feed that we are going to test. And the number is 1,670 ppm of salt, PPS. And this is permeate from our membrane. And the result is 670. So we essentially are removing 1,000 ppm out of 1,600. That is how Alfie is performing. We'll see you next time. Thank you.